Welcome to After Party Radio with the Hotel Lobby.
Welcome back to the Hotel Lobby's After Party.
Welcome.
This is episode 7.
7! All the way to heaven.
This is your lucky day because this is lucky number 7. It didn't feel as exciting though.
Can it get more exciting?
So let's start over. Let's pump it up.
Man!
Let's pump up the intro. Let's go back to the intro.
This is episode 7.
7!
Show how it's done.
This is the one and only 7.
The only one.
We promise to never repeat episode 7 again.
Never, man.
This is exclusive. Today we got two friends here.
Two of them.
Well, me and you are friends. We are two friends.
Yes.
But we have the two friends. If you Google two friends, you don't get Tay and Johnny. You get Matt and Eli.
Might be a little startled. Be like, hey, wait, this isn't a black and Asian man.
No, but it is Eli and Matt from Two Friends. Today we have Eli on the show. And Matt is here in spirit, but they remain two friends. And with the Hotel Lobby, it makes four friends.
And with our amazing late checkout, we'll have five friends by Pixel Terra. Well, six friends. There's two of them.
They just multiplied. They fell in the water. Now it's Aria and Bentley.
You made a lot of friends. And Doug makes 7. Look at that. Episode 7.
Producer Doug to the rescue again.
Doug rounding it out. Doug 2020.
I like the sound of that. Doug 2020. Is this on? We the people select Producer Doug for the job. Thanks for coming back and joining us for the party. We're going to jump right into the mix, right into the music.
All up in it.
Head first.
No elbow room.
But before we start, there is a very important question we have to ask, and that is, all right, who's ready to party? Are you ready to party, Tay?
I'm ready to party. You ready to party?
I'm ready to party.
Mr. Krabs, are you ready to party?
Oh, I'm ready to party. Are you ready to party?
I'm ready to party.
SpongeBob, you ready to party?
No, I'm ready to party. Are you ready to party, Mr. Krabs?
I'm ready to party. Are you ready to party?
Oh, we're ready to party.
Are you ready to party?
I'm ready to party. Are you ready to party, Mr. Krabs?
I'm ready to party.
The Hotel Lobby in the mix.
We are not wasting any time this week and jumping right into the Hotel Lobby's exclusive mix. Today, we're bringing some new IDs like the new Griz Rekno song, Medusa. We got some Louis the Child, Little Things, the Pluko remix. Of course, we're bringing the Hotel Lobby originals like Superfly and also the song Starting Today. But up first is the brand new Jauz record, which features Kara on the vocals. It was just released yesterday. They created this song together on Twitch. A departure from the club music for Jauz, but very creative and musical. A cool vibe. The Hotel Lobby loves a good vibe. And yes, I talk about us in the third person. This song is called Wildfire.
When you run from my past life and it hunts you down, like prey in the forest, don't make no sound. Cause you're not gonna see what you need to see until I make you feel what you need to feel. I put the hope in your hopeless till you're lost and found. Your whole life flashes before your eyes. You better hold tight, get ready for the ride. You can conquer the world, do it all undivided by choices. Oh, I could be a light in the darkness, be a lifeline through the dark, dark times. I could be a warmth on the cold night and the twilight. Let me hear you cry while you're fighting all the monsters. Hold you instead. Oh, I could be a light in the darkness,
disregarding madmen like we're overcrowded. Aye. Click, now that's a body on it. Quick, yeah, there's 25, you want it. Tick, yeah, the clock is always running. Get the bag, bring it back, now you're on the side. 4 a.m. and we're just getting started. Until the p.m. carpe diem, eyes on the target. Bullet to the head, huh? I'm on my meds, yo. Fuck what you say, yeah, I'll sleep when I'm dead. When I'm dead.
Working my last nerve, the nerve gets from me.
Back in time.
anthem. Put your fucking hands up, smiling cause I'm young, rich, gay, and I'm handsome. Yeah, the fam go deep like scuba. I got a stone cold look like Medusa. Shit you heard about me, that's a rumor. Unless they talking how I'm stacking up the Gouda. Smash your man, throwing back. Grab that ass, yeah, throw it back. If you talking that shit, get bazooka'd. You know game ass looking like a blooper. Well, I'ma go ghost in Bermuda. Got my blessings on fleek, hallelujah. Throw it back, classy. Zoom, 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 don't gas me. Who the fuck are you? Don't ask me. Hot boys, nasty. Throw it back, throw it, throw it, throw it back. Throw it back, throw it, throw it, throw it back. Throw it back, throw it, throw it, throw it back. Hot boys,
nasty.
Oh, hello?
This is your wake-up call.
I didn't, what is this?
Latest news from around the world, wrapped up by your boy Tay, in a wrap. Coming up, the wrap-up.
I'm going back to sleep.
Yo, it's that wrap-up. Yep, I'm out about that news. Okay. Outside lads have banned in 2021, they got that juice. And Joy Boy, Tame Impala, Lizzo with them strokes. Okay. Tyler, the creator, that boy funny, he got them jokes. Kygo to Apple, he fucks with that weekend. Gaga Chromatics are 10 racks for a fan. 7.5 mil, they won from McFarlane for leaving them butt naked. Stuck on an island, Five Fest, oh shit. Ja Rule then lost it. He's hyping up them gyros while dancing around in socks, bitch. All I'm gonna say looks suspect. Boogie T Grizz got dubstep. Young Thug and Diplo on Fortnite sounds dub ass. Grills collab with Rekno, Medusa for Pride Month. Disclosure discloses a new energy anthem. And that's the news.
That's the news.
Tune in like next week. Don't forget to send weed and get some good sex sleep. Wrap up.
Wrap it up. Wrap that shit up, B.
That was glorious, exceptional, classic, Glorsepsic. My throat hurts. I need to spray some Glorsepsic. I don't know how Tay does it. Gives us a healthy serving of current events in a sick wrap every week. It's like a protein shake, except the protein here is the news, and the shake is his wrap-up. So it's like a protein wrap, like shaken beef. Now I'm just getting hungry. But now the music mix continues as we play the Hotel Lobby's remix of Two Friends Dollar Menu. Thank you, Matt and Eli, for sending us the stems. Enjoy.
Concierge Corner.
Blue eyes and cute face. Come with the tears I cry, my lips, you taste. Speak all my little lies. I got red nails that you can't resist, but my hands sometimes might turn to fists. And if you say you want someone perfect, well, I'll be honest, I'm not flawless. But if you want me, you can.
If you got a buck you might need to spend too, you
type, you get a la carte. You gon' break me in pieces, I'll break your heart. Cause the whole thing's better than some of parts. So be cautious, I'm not flawless, but if you want me, you get all this. The good and the bad is so honest. So if you wanna leave, keep the change. I'm no goddess, but you can't go changing the mindset.
It's a gunfight, the other half are taking off. Close, close, close. And there will come a time when we're slowing down. We'll hold on to memories, memories. Till then, let's wreck shit and hold it down. I love when you're telling me one day we'll think of these moments. Cause I just like this ain't just the little things. Golden, hold on to the moment, hold on to the moment. Every single second is golden, hold on to the moment, hold on to the moment. Like this ain't just a little.
Follow us on all socials at the Hotel Lobby.
Ooh, super fly shit. Ooh, super fly shit, bitch. Super fly shit, bitch. Watch it. Rain dance. Drip, drip. Rain dance. Drip, drip. Rain dance. Ooh. Super, 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 super. Ooh, super fly shit, bitch.
Men are wet, they need a dryer. Looking all washed, don't like me, don't give a toss. I go hard, them men are soft. When I come true, it's all going off. Let off the fire, let off the fire, let off the fire. We got the vibes to take the place higher. Let off the fire, let off the fire, let off the fire, let off the fire. Take the place higher.
Welcome back to the Hotel Lobby's After Party. This is episode 7. Today, we have a special guest, one half of two friends, Eli Soans. Let's give it up for Eli.
What's up, guys?
Fantastic to have you here, brother.
Thanks for having me on.
Fantastic.
Eli, how you doing today? What's going on with you?
I'm doing great. You know, another day grinding on new music in the studio. Obviously, haven't been traveling for quite a bit, so just keep cranking out new music. And once things do get a little more back to normal, we're trying to go right back into it, hit the ground running.
Nice. I love that. You're sitting down. People can't see, but you look pretty tall. Do you people still call you the friendly giant?
No one does anymore. That was actually the name that I used back in high school.
We should bring it back. Bring it back for 2020.
I'm 6'2". I'm 6'2", which is like average, you know, taller than average, but it's not gigantic by any means.
Were you 6'2" as a freshman?
That's the thing is, I'm 6'2 now, but I've been 6'2 since like 7th grade.
Okay. Eli, looks like your birthday's coming up, right? June 25th.
Oh, yes. Look at you, yeah.
By the time this airs, it will already be your birthday, but we can still celebrate because it's still your birthday month.
Yeah, exactly. There you go.
Dude, yeah, absolutely.
There you go.
You know, a lot of things aren't even open yet, so you got to celebrate again in the following months when things are open.
True. You bring up good points.
Thank you. We try to do our homework, you know. Did you know, fun fact here, if you take the initials of both your members, you put it together and you mix them around, it spells mesh. That's probably why you mesh so well together.
Wow, I had never thought of that, but that's beautiful. That's great.
That one's free. T-shirt. Put it on the T-shirt.
Yeah. That's good.
The beauty of two friends is that you and Matt find a good balance between your individual music influences.
I think we both, from the get-go, kind of landed on a melting pot of a lot of genres to kind of have a style that has influences from a lot of things, but it feels, you know, authentic to both of us, and it doesn't feel like we're like abandoning what we love.
Yeah, that's pretty evident in all the cool remixes you guys do.
We did a couple of remixes of Blink-182.
Yeah, thank you for the remix of All the Small Things. We've been known to play that in our sets. It's definitely a great sing-along.
Oh yeah.
What has changed the most since you started doing music?
It used to be a little stricter of these are the genres, these are the structures of the songs, it needs to be at this tempo,
yeah,
have this type of intro, whatever, as certain people like Avicii and David Guetta and Chainsmokers and Major Lazer, like all those people kind of just made it where dance music is now just music.
And for two friends to create all this music of different genres, styles, and tempos, because of that, you're now more inclined to release it.
Exactly, yeah. It was kind of a relief to see like some of this stuff that we'd write or start producing, and then we'd have to kind of ditch it because we're like, oh, you know, this doesn't fit in that dance world. This is too much rock element or hip hop element. And then I think over the past 5 years or 4 or 5 years, whatever it's been, there's been way less pressure to stick to such a specific guideline.
Which gives room for better creative freedom and less things. Thinking.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
Let's just go with the best idea.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay, let's try to get serious here for a moment. The world wants to know what brought about the series known as Two Friends Big Booty Mix.
So that's another fun thing we do where those are basically hour-long mashup mixes. We just put out 17 in April.
17.
So working on 18.
Dang. Something big's happening for 18.
Yeah, those took on a life of their own.
So are you going to ever branch out and do the Big Booby Mix?
That is a great question and no plans right now, but we will keep you posted.
So Eli, are you a booty guy or a booby guy?
I'm a personality guy.
Oh, look at that answer. Look at that.
He totally dodged the question there.
Do you like porn?
I do.
He does. I think he was the one that was masturbating to Carol.
Carol Baskin?
So, no, that was Matt. That was Matt.
Oh, Jesus.
Let's get that straight. God damn it. So what do we have in the future for Two Friends?
We just had our new single, Looking At You. That came out end of May. So it's only been a couple of weeks. Still super excited about how that's going. And then, yeah, I mean, we're like I said, you know, because we haven't been traveling for shows, we've had almost double the amount of time in the past couple of months that we're used to in terms of studio time. So a lot of new music, and we're kind of just in the process of scheduling.
And speaking of new music, on your IG, we noticed you introduced a brand new kind of mashup.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, so it's the Law & Order theme song with a Jeremih, like, R&B song. But it was pretty funny. That was purely a joke, so I hope people aren't taking it too seriously.
There's not going to be a CSI follow-up?
No.
No.
So we're not looking forward to any SpongeBob, Tatiana, your joints coming up pretty soon?
Funnily enough, we did do, like, a SpongeBob theme song with some, like, trap instrumental in the background, and that was another funny one.
Nice. We got to look that one up. SpongeBob is a friend of the program here, so we'll be happy to hear that.
Yes.
Mr. Krabs also listens a lot.
Good.
So where can we find you on social media? Where can the fans find you?
Two Friends Music is our handle for like Instagram and Twitter and that stuff. Our music's on everywhere, Spotify, iTunes, Amazon, YouTube, whatever. If you just type Two Friends, you should find us.
All right. Thank you, Eli, from Two Friends.
Thank you, guys. Appreciate you having me on.
Yeah, absolutely, man. Thank you so much.
Matt sends his best as well.
What's up, Matt? Shout out.
Matt is busy on Pornhub right now.
Yes, he's in a long session.
Long session with Pornhub. Yes. He's racking up the views for them. They're going to be sending him a check. Want to thank you, sincerely, Eli. Thanks for your time coming on. Really appreciate that.
Oh, of course. Thank you, guys.
Hey, man, if you guys are in Nashville, bro, let me know. I'll take you guys out.
Yes, I need to go back.
Absolutely.
I need to go back. I'll hit you up. All right. Take care, guys.
Insomniac Radio.
This is Two Friends, and you're in the mix on the Hotel Lobby's After Party.
Got a lot of love, little bit less money, don't need too much on me, besides you. Met a couple friends, but I never really see them, cause I don't really feel them, they don't look like you. You've been on my mind, 9 to 5 and then 5 to 9, yeah. Up the whole damn night, dreaming when I'm near your body. I can't shut my eyes with you in my bed, even when I'm tired. The PM be turning to AM and I couldn't rest if you paid me. So, what's up? I'm wide awake but never sleeping, no. Can't close my eyes around you, but it's cool. I be looking at you, looking at you. Looking at you, at you. Looking at you, at you.
best I ever had. Them views only Drake knows. I paint you like Picasso. Put you in the loop. I be pulling up. Heard you got that plug, babe. So give me that love, babe. Need a hit like you. You've been on my mind, 9 to 5 and then 5 to 9, yeah. Up the whole damn night, dreaming when I'm near your body. I can't shut my eyes, but you're in my bed even when I'm tired. The PM be turning to AM and I couldn't rest if you paid me. So, what's up? I'm wide awake but never sleep. And no, can't close my eyes around you, but it's cool. Looking at you, looking at you.
Shut it up. I'll give it to you, no interruption.
In your home, on the phone, all alone. I'll give it to you, no interruption.
In your house, on the couch.
Name, time, and the place of function. I'll give it to you, no interruption.
Even when I tried,
time. Seasons change and our love went cold. Feed the flame cause we can't let go. Run away while we're running in circles. Run away, run away. I dare you to go somewhere. I'm waiting on you again. So I don't take a plan. Run away while we're running in circles. Run away.
I am a robot.
Butterflies, you give me your venom, kiss me. Miss I Betty, so gullible. Now your piano plays me radio. Sang you in one go. Fake smile, but it's too wonderful. A vocal guitar chord you could have picked. Strumming softly to sheet music. Know the crash from your simple hits. Knew you beat me with every kick. No more mysteries inside your eyes. Ancient histories of you and I. Wind up back there every time. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Check my mouth till the smoke clears out. Am I high? Perhaps I'ma rip this till my bones come out. Till the roof comes off. Till the lights go out. Till my legs give out. Can't check my mouth.
Nothing feels better
when I lose control.
I need your love. I need your love.
your love, I need your time. When everything's wrong, you make it right. I feel so high, I come alive. I need to be free with you tonight. I need your love. Flashing lights, big old city. You'll never look so pretty like you do in this hotel room. Tied up hair in my underwear with your t-shirt on and my makeup gone. I wanna stay with you in this hotel room. Put on a vintage shirt of a band you never heard. Ripped black jeans you paid extra for. But if you ask me what I like, I wanna see your features, I wanna see your flaws. So baby, take it off. Baby, take it off. I can dive a little deeper when you got nothing on. So baby, take it off. Baby, take it off. And turn me on. I just gotta see the real you with me. You take a movie out, but I put it away. You got other things that I'd like on display. If we only got one night, I wanna see your features, I wanna see your flaws. So baby, take it off. Baby, take it off. I can dive a little deeper when you got nothing on. So baby, take it off. Clothes are gone. Kinda like it better when you take it off. Take it off. I can see you better, better. Oh, I wanna see your features. I wanna see your flaws. So baby, take it off. Baby, take it off. I can dive a little deeper. You got nothing on. So baby, take it off.
After Party Radio.
I ain't been getting high. Well, maybe a little, baby, I don't wanna lie. I know when you text me, girl, I don't always reply. Well, you're not an angel either, you can't even fly. I notice, you think that you know. All this shade is coming at me, I wonder who throws it. They can't see the vision, boy, they must be out of focus. That's a real hot album, homie, I wonder who wrote it. Boy is good and he knows it. He don't say it, he shows it. I'm just like DeRozan. If I shoot it, it goes in. I'm in Cali just coasting.
You can come back to mind though. Your friend and keep it, it's fine though. We going on a high note.
I spy with my little eye. A girly I can get cause she don't get too many likes. A curly headed cutie I could turn into my wife. Wait, that means forever, ever. Hold up, never mind. Oh, I spy with my little eye. A girly I can get cause she don't get too many likes. A curly headed cutie I could turn into my wife. Faith that means forever, ever, hold up, never mind. Oh, I.
I'm
spy with my little eye.
She said she's so happy. She swears she moved on, yeah. But she still late night texts me, complaining about the new guys that she loves. She tells me she's better off now. Maybe once I would've cared, 'cause it was hard right at the start when you still had my heart. But now I got it back from your grasp. I don't care if you find someone new. Well, that's good for you. Your hurt, it words don't burn like they used to. I'm like, good for you. If you need to scream in my face, telling me things have been so great, well, that's cool. You seem so, so good. So good for you. Just a parking lot, a restaurant I love. And suddenly you're friends with my friends, when you never used to like them. And if other girls are in my view, you make them tell you, then tell me she ain't for you. Nah, 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 yeah. I don't care if you find someone new. Well, that's good for you. Your hurt and words don't burn like they used to. I'm like, good for you. If you need to scream in my face, telling me things have been so great, well, that's cool. You seem so, so good. So good for you.
Yeah. Late Checkout.
Today's Late Checkout is brought to you by Pixel Terror, featuring Dyson.
Pixel Terror.
Bentley.
Aria.
Hot off the press, new track. Bentley might not do legs.
Who does legs, though, really?
Aria does legs.
But Bentley has a new tattoo. I'm gonna call him Captain Macho, because his new tattoo is like a huge-ass eagle on his chest. His tattoo is so huge that there's even a name for it. It's the infinite battle between good and eagle. But what's even bigger than that is this next song. This is the Late Checkout, Pixel Terror, featuring Dyson. The song is Dilemma, and it's a banger.
Nighttimes are the hardest. All my emotions overload. Never felt quite like this. Yeah, it's like I lost control. Cause you're in my head, now it's not my own. You're in my head, yeah, you got so close. I've been trying to fight it, but you started a riot. You're in my head and it's dangerous. You got my heart beating out my chest. I've been trying to fight it, but you started a riot. And I'll never get it out.
Episode 7 is coming to a close. That means we're one step closer to episode 8.
Ooh.
Excitement. Try to hang in there. DM us if you get too anxious at the hotel lobby.
Stop saying those boobies. We can't be looking at boobies all day. That's a lot of time. We have to look at every single one and inspect them.
Save the boobies for the big booby mix. Two friends may or may not come out with the Big Booby Mix series.
Oh, yeah.
It's been an amazing ride of music today.
What a roller coaster, bro. What a roller coaster.
Up and down. Your hands are up, at least for the part where they take the picture. And then you put your hands down and you hold on to dear life.
You got like the loops, and you got like the fireballs like blasting at you.
Fireball.
What a roller coaster.
Fireball.
Yeah, like all everything going in every direction. It was that intense, man. That's how the show was for me.
And now we're coming to a safe deceleration into the end of the show. Next week is episode 8.
Okay, follow the sequence, man.
Some people think that 8 is enough, but 8 may be not enough.
8 is great.
You decide.
8 is great, and it rhymes, so you know it's true.
8 is great. 9 is fine. Thank you, two friends, for making an appearance. Thank you, Eli, from Two Friends.
Eli, you're the man.
Thank you, Matt, for your porn tips.
Amazing. I'm going to check out those categories.
Thank you to Pixel Terror, Aria, and Bentley. Of course, the amazing vocals by Dyson. Until then, you can always follow us on our socials at The Hotel Lobby. DM us. We love hearing from you. We have some good news in the pipeline. A new merch store is on the way.
Merch?
Merch is coming. Stay tuned.
I'm going to have a shirt. I'm going to have to stop walking around shirtless.
Yep. You might be double sleeveless like producer Doug.
Not just one sleeve, but both sleeves gone. Boom.
Double sleeveless for double barrel Doug.
Yeah. Who needs sleeve? You got them shoulders, though. They're rolling bowling balls, bro. Carrying around the weight on your shoulders, the weight of the world in your shoulders right there. Atlas.
At last, we found Atlas.
Laundry service.
You know, I'm always going so fast, like at the speed of light, trying to accomplish everything in one day, at one time. And I'm always hearing, hey, Johnny Lee, slow down, man. It's a marathon, not a sprint. It's a marathon, not a sprint. Yeah, I get it. Sometimes you have to play the long game. But I still want to win the goddamn marathon. Have you ever even raced in a marathon? The winner is doing a 5-minute mile the entire time. His marathon speed is faster than my sprint. So you know what? That's bad advice to say, it's a marathon, not a sprint. It should be changed to, it's a marathon that you want to finish in last place, not a sprint. Thank you.
You're mixed
on Insomniac Radio.